Barnevernet, the Child Protection Services institution in Norway, had forcefully removed Marius and Ruth Botnariu's 5 children on November 16 last year. What started as a complaint about radical Christianity and indoctrination had been crafted in the following weeks to look like a case of abuse and violence against these well-educated people, irreproachable Christians, exceptional parents. There is nothing to negotiate. Norway has to give back immediately, unconditionally, and regretfully what has been taken. We are a numerous community. We are united, and we are everywhere. We will not stop. We will not relent. We will only increase our efforts and determination until the Botnariu family is reunited. In the few days, then weeks, months, and if needed, for years to come, we will not fall silent. We will be picketing all of Norway's embassies and consulates within our reach. We will not be ignored by the media, the politicians, and the legal systems all over the world. We will raise the awareness of consumers everywhere about these abuses against decent families that are taking place in Norway. But first and foremost, we will fast and we will pray for the mighty hand of God to intervene and deliver these children to their parents. So help us God. We commit ourselves to this cause.